Eli Bell. I've got a story.
What kind of story?
It's a crime story.
The boys have experienced a lot of trauma over the years. Their mother's addiction.
Her leaving
their father.
Oh, fuck, fuck, oh, fuck!
Okay, show's over. Thank you.
And the criminal activity of their stepdad.
It's all right, sir. My stepdad's just making a drug deal.
She's too good for the shitty clubs.
Don't look respectable. It's got a lot going for it.
The money is for your family. He's doing this because he loves you.
Things are going to get so good, you'll forget they're ever bad.
I've done all I've done. Get him out of here.
I'm sorry, baby. I'm just trying to make it better for everyone.
Eli.
He did bad things, didn't he?
We all do bad things sometimes.
You told me you wanted to be a good person. This is a test.
I'm gonna find him and get the cash to move Mum away from here.
What if they lock you up?
Well, they'll have to catch me first.
You have strength in you, boy.
The conflict between these gangs is coming to a head.
Get those kids. Or else I'll have to do it for you.
We're stronger than they are. All you have to do is believe. Someone to watch your back.
You know what I could use? Someone talks a little less.
I was just wondering if you were going bald before you became a skinhead, or if that happened afterwards.